I made Super Mario Maker. But in Unity. Let's get started.
Let's go.
So, I remember watching this one YouTuber called Cody Can't Eat This, and he made a video called I Made Super Mario Bros. But in Unity. That got me thinking, what Mario games can I recreate in Unity? But I quickly realized that most of the cool Mario stuff everyone already did already.
Well, dadgum.
Now what am I gonna do? But then I remembered something. Something that piqued my interest.
Yahoo!
Super Mario Maker!
So, I got to work. Now, the first thing I need to do to recreate Mario Maker is, of course, have Mario to run, jump, and collect coins and stuff. Thankfully, I'm already working on a game that's doing that right now. So, I'm just gonna take the code from my duck game and put it on Mario. Since we have the basic foundation for the game, the first thing I want to do is have a respawn trigger. Because, let's be honest, it's not a video game if you can't respawn from your past life failures. And it wasn't really that hard to add. All I need to do was add a square, put it at the box collider, set it as trigger, make it invisible, and basically you'll write like 4 to 5 lines of code. The next thing I want to add is a Goomba and the ability of Mario to get hurt by it. Now Mario can attack the Goomba, no problem. But when I added the ability of the Goomba to fight back, yeah, the game crashed. And we all know
that's no good.
And the guy that made this, Bones Official, I actually commented on his post how to fix it and even showed him my line of code that I saw from his video. Until he replies to my comment, Mario is not gonna get hurt by a Goomba. The next thing I want to try to add is the coins and the coin block. I found this one tutorial by PolyMars that he recreated some assets from Super Mario Maker, but not the game itself in Unity. So, this video still counts.
6.5 hours later.
It didn't work.
I don't know what I did. But either A, I messed up with the code, or B, the Unity game engine messed up, but I couldn't get the coin block to work. And the only reason why I got the coins to work, because I just copy and pasted code from my other game. But speaking of coins, I wanted to add a sparkle effect to the coins. So, I did what any man or woman would do if they want to do this in Unity. By using Unity's particles.
Nope.
Sure, I could use Unity's particle system made by the team at Unity. But why would I do that if I can just add sparkles in Adobe Flash with the coins so I can save myself from writing no lines of code? So for this video, I am not gonna use Unity's particle system.
You what?
But allow me to introduce you to something that is just as good as the Unity's particle system. The Spritus resource! With the Spritus resource, you can download character sprites ranging from Super Mario, SpongeBob, either Peter Griffin if you want to. You don't like the Spritus resource? Well,
don't worry about it, sweetheart.
We also have the model resource, the texture resource, and the... So yeah, after I download the sprites, I animated in Adobe Flash and then put it in Unity. And I know what some of you may be wondering, why didn't I just didn't put it in Unity from the get-go? Only because a sprite sheet is considered one picture, and the only way you can use those sprites if you have to break up the sprite sheet. After you do that, you can start animating.
Shut up!
Long story short, I needed Flash or some other program like Flash before I can put the sprites into Unity. Now, one of the last things I need to do is to level Ether. I've been saving this for last because I know this is something I cannot mess up. So this one YouTuber named Zyger, if I pronounce your name wrong, I'm sorry. She made a level editor video literally a couple days after Cody's video, so she knows what's up.
2 hours later.
Okay, I'm missing one more thing. Luigi. Okay. It was either A, at Luigi, or B, at more gameplay styles. But then I remember, like, Luigi only had, like, 1 year, and Mario is in one of his games.
Here we go.
And I never really tried multiplayer before, so I decided to add Luigi. Even though it took me, like, 1 a.m. to put him in, but you know, sleep is overrated, am I right? I should bring this up. A couple minutes before I was about to build the project, Unity kinda glitched out on me and kinda messed up the Goomba. I mean, you can still place it in the game, but you can't destroy it or anything. He just flies to the floor.
So long!
So yeah.
Well, this sucks.
Enough of my rambling. Let's get on with the gameplay.
Play clip!
We're playing a game called
What's up, y'all?
Super Mario Maker Unity. A game made by me, surprisingly.
Yours truly. I know you hear that crisp sound in the back. That's the homie Dashy, and the remix is by...
this guy, right?
Oh, 12 the male. Y'all just take a moment to look how crisp this is. Like, we can actually jump and move. He made this in Unity.
I had help on the internet, so...
It don't matter. I'm already green.
So let's go in.
Oh, you got the little coin sound. Oh, this is good.
Okay.
Now if you can like, oh snap!
Oh, yeah. This is another reason why I had the reload button. Respawn trigger don't work with Luigi, so I couldn't get it to work.
So if I instantly fall, I'm dead.
Yeah, kinda.
Oh, okay.
If I have someone else to help me program this, I'll get this working more.
Yeah, I got him. I got it.
Hey, thanks for playing. Have you found Skinny Mario? If not, try to find him. You want to try to find Skinny Mario? Okay, you wanna try to find Skinny Mario?
Let's find Skinny Mario.
It's a trick, so what you have to do, I might add some of this out.
What so, the heck?
We have to keep flying over here.
They're never gonna find, no one will ever find this.
Yeah.
God, why'd you put it so far?
Because it's fun! I don't think a lot of people are gonna find Skinny Mario. I know it's gonna annoy so many people. It's gonna be funny though. I feel like I'm close. I found him!
That
neighbor?
Huge!
Wow, you found me! You are a super player! Press if and L to go back to the
super player. I was tiring. My hand hurt. I died.
Well, too bad. I just want to say special thanks to everyone that helped me.
Especially thanks to Zigger, MK's guide to Bones, Official, Polymarsh, 12, The Ma! Friends, family, Jesus, thank you for all for playing. Thank you all.
So that's it. That is Super Mario Maker Unity.
Hey Dash, hit me up, play the game! I'm in!
Neighbor?
Yeah. This took me around a couple weeks to make. I feel like I did a pretty good job on it. I might have a download link to this game, but it really depends. It really depends. Also, if I didn't bring this up already, of course, this is a fan-made game, and all copyrighted materials goes to Nintendo. And if you actually want to play a good version of Mario Maker, just buy on Nintendo consoles. And if you want, play my levels on Super Mario Maker 2 if you want. Again, a huge thank you to everyone that helped me. I hope you all enjoyed the video. Until next time, goodbye. I should bring this up. I actually added a background and a ground to my duck game and a respawn trigger. The main reason why I bring this up, just in case I don't make a 6-month game development video. Okay, I'm done for real now. Okay, have a good day. Goodbye.